We have the fewest number of community gathering places of all first world nations in the neighborhoods of the United States. Where we don't live in villages, we live in a development mechanism propelled by the interests of developers and bankers to make money off of creating housing. It's very different than a village that is created by villagers as a way of helping people to help themselves to meet their own needs.